morning, our opening hymn is number 547. Sing of the Lord's goodness, 547.
Preserve in the midst of your people, we ask, O Lord, the spirit with which you fill the bishop, St. Charles Borromeo, with your church, that the church may be constantly renewed, and by conforming herself to the likeness of Christ, may show his face to the world, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Philippians. Brothers and sisters, if there is any encouragement in Christ, any solace to love, any participation in the Spirit, any compassion and mercy, complete my joy by being of the same mind, with the same love, united in heart, thinking one thing. Do nothing out of selfishness or out of vain glory. Rather, humbly regard others as more important than yourselves. Each looking out not for his own interest, but also everyone for those of others. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
responsorial psalm, our response is, in you, O Lord, I have found my peace.
In you, O Lord, I have found my peace.
O Lord, my heart is not proud, nor are my eyes haughty. I busy not myself with great things, nor with things too sublime for me.
In you, O Lord, I have found my peace.
Nay, rather, I have stilled and quieted my soul like a weaned child. Like a weaned child on its mother's lap, so is my soul within me.
In you, O Lord, I have found my peace.
O Israel, hope in the Lord, both now and forever.
In you, O Lord, I have found my peace.
Pushing us to expand the banquet table in a way of preparing us for that time when indeed we will meet all kinds of other people at the heavenly banquet, and we'll at least recall that Jesus was preparing us for those moments. Lord, you are always preparing us and inviting us to prepare others to join us. That happens now, particularly in our petitions. We want others to enter into the prayer that we have with the Lord. We pray for our country as we approach election day. May it be a time when we can see possibilities of working together, finding common ground, appreciating the gifts we all bring to this land. We pray to the Lord. We pray for those who, in the spirit of St. Charles Borromeo, are willing to use our gifts for the service of others. Professions, the medical field, ways we serve others, or fabricate things that allow others to live more comfortably. For all of us that continue to share the gifts we have been given, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, help us.
And we add our petitions to those for Buzz Bahati, John Sheridan, Bill Yang, Willa Moore, Ramon and Panchi, Araneta, Galvin, Vanessa, Tomasia, Aranita, Vidal, Villa Moore, McToy, Melon, Ronnie, Aragon, Lucas, Araneta. We pray to the Lord. Good Lord, continue to prepare us for that eternal banquet by preparing nourishment for others now. This we pray through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this bread to offer, fruit of the earth, work of human hands, it becomes the bread of life.
Blessed be God.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this wine to offer. Fruit of the earth, work of human hands, becomes our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God.
We pray that these gifts be acceptable to God, Almighty Father.
May the Lord bless you.
Look, O Lord, upon the offerings placed on your altar in commemoration of St. Charles, and grant by the power of his sacrifice that, as you made him an attentive pastor, outstanding in the merits of his virtue, so you may make us abound in good fruits by our works. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
Lord,
lift up your heart. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
He is right.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation. Always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For as on the festival of St. Charles Borromeo you bid your church rejoice, so too you strengthen her by the example of his holy life, teach her by his words of preaching, and keep her safe in answer to his prayers. And so with the company of angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your praise, as without end we acclaim,
Holy, Holy, Holy Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory, Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, and the fount of all that is holy. Make holy these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, Jesus took bread, giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice. Once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sin. Do this in memory of me.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray,
from every evil. Graciously grant us peace in our day that with the help of your mercy, we may be free from all sin and safe from all distress as we wait in blessed hope the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, you say to your disciples, my peace I give you, my peace is with you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant us peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Peace of the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
We assure each other of the Lord's loving presence as we share that sign. Here is Christ, our Lord, our Savior. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord,
I am not worthy of you to enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be yours.
Is number 882. Healing of our embryo, number 882.
Thank you.
Let us pray. May the sacred mysteries of which we have partaken, O Lord, we pray, give us that determination with which made St. Charles faithful in ministry and fervent in charity through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with you.
May Almighty God bless us, Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We gathered in the love of Christ. We go forth to invite others to share his banquet with you.
Thanks
be
to God. And from our company, here we have five.